I want a remix again. I think I want a remix again. Come on. Bad Boy, 9-8. B.I.G. Come on. The greatest. Come on.
I go on and on and on and come on. Don't take them to the crib unless they boning. Easy, call them on the phone and come on. Platinum Chanel cologne and I stay dressed to impress. Come on. Spark these bitches' interest. Come on. Sex is all I expect as they watch TV in the Lex. They know, quarter past four, left the club tipsy, say no more, except how I'm getting home tomorrow. Caesar drop you off when he see his P.O. Back of my mind, I hope she swallowed. Man, she spilled the drink on my cream wallow. Reach the gate, hungry just ate. Drippin', she got to be to work by eight. This must mean she ain't trying to wait. Conversate, sex on the first date. I state, you know what you do to me. She starts off, well, I don't usually. Then I whip it out, rubber, no doubt. Step out, show me what you all about. Fingers in your mouth, open up your blouse. Pull your G-string down south. Blew that back out, in the parking lot. Buy a Cherokee and a green drop top. And I don't stop, until I squirt. Jeans, skirt, butt naked, it all work.
Difficult preaching is posthumous pleasure. Pleasure in preaching starts in the heart. Something that stimulates the music in a measure. Measure in the music, racing three parts. Casually see, but don't do like the soul. Cause seeing and doing are actions for monkeys. Doing hip-hop, hustle, no rock and roll. Unless your name's Brewster, cause Brewster's a punk.
Three, that's a magic number. Yes, three. It is. It's the magic number. Three. Somewhere in this hip-hop soul community was born three, Mace Dub and me. And that's a magic number.
What does it all mean?
I remember we went to Tennessee. Then we came home. Mad messages was on my phone. Bitch named Simone. Screaming, she fiending for the semen. Me being the man that I am. Took her to her condo. Pronto, half Indian. I called the Tonto. Roll a cron in the dark Bronto. Few puffs, I got low. And off to the bedroom we go. Sex is drama, head is trauma. Rip pajamas, I'ma stay till tomorrow. Come on. Satisfying all my needs twice. With some whipped cream, handcuffs, and ice. The bitch is nice, work born. Can't wait to put my niggas on. What? What? Ladies, my Mercedes. Whole flow in the back, two of your fat. Keep a gap. The cats try to test me. They just fans like De Niro. Wesley, let's see. The bitch I'm waiting on. Gaudier jeans look like they painted on. Ask me, leave it up with me. Lay her on her back ever so gently. She likes the way the dough fold up. Rolls roll up, Chris down till she throw up. Bitch grow up, hold up, there's days never. Drip to death, iceberg to Pharaoh. Intro goes without speaking. Call me C, cause I keep on. We could go freaking all weekend. So, rolling, ain't it good that my Lexi's folding?
Parents let go cause it's magic in the air. Criticizing rap shows you're out of order. Stop looking, listen to the phrase and Fred Astaire's. And don't get offended while Mace Dosey-Dos your daughter. A dry camera roll system is now set. Fly around the store under Daisy Productions. It stands for the inner sound, y'all, and y'all can bet that the action's not a trick, but show me the function.
Three, that's a magic number. Yes, three. It is. It's the magic number. Three. Somewhere in this hip-hop soul community was born three, Mace Dub and me, and that's a magic number.
What does it all mean?
So all you bitches wanna fuck
that's
with me.
That's a magic number.
Freaking you bitches like Joe.
It's the magic number.
Freaking you, freaking you, freaking you, freaking you bitches like Joe.
Somewhere in this hip-hop soul community was born three, Mace Dub and me, and that's a magic number.
What does it all mean?